Let's get down to business.
Welcome to the Gates of Hell.